gentlemen, in case you don't know me, you should already. I am practically the face of this country. I mean, look at this beauty. It just looks even more beautiful with me. But today, it's beautiful, and I feel great. Almost too great. So I'm declaring an open challenge to any of those schmucks back there. You like that, schmucks? So, I'm waiting on you. Don't waste any time.
For the crown, but we all know how that went, so I guess this will suffice for now.
Just remember how quickly it went. 1, 2, 3.
And here we go, we have the United States Championship on the line against Drake. Aaron will be defending his title tonight.
Ready.
And this match is a go. Oh, but Drake, I don't see a hole down there. But I think Drake's hurt himself. His referee's trying to check up on him. Oh my gosh! And he blindsided him.
Psych! Drake ain't hurt, he's just playing. He's faked an injury so he could get the lead on the match, and it worked very well for him, throwing Aaron into that fence. Looking to set something up, and he does. He rams his body, uses it as a weapon, rams it right into Aaron. Now he's stalking Aaron, he picks him back up. Oh, never mind, he stomps his knee into his face. Now Drake is picking up Aaron, leading him over to that ladder. Never mind, he's chucking him into the barrel on blind.
And now Drake climbs away for something. Oh my gosh, an elbow. Jumping right into Aaron. Drake commonly uses his body as a weapon. I mean, it's his fighting style, really. That's just how he goes.
That was definitely a competent drop. Hey, buddy.
Well, then why'd he elbow him?
Added penetration. Sending down his elbows, that's disgusting.
Your elbow was
disgusting.
Looking a little dusty. Needed
that's
to
gotta
be
hurt. Unless it's not abrasive scrape or grip tape, then it doesn't hurt because then it doesn't have brace on anything.
Oh my god, and a kick out of nowhere. And no one cares about skateboards. We're watching wrestling now. Bam! Right into that fence, denting it in. And bouncing right off, too. A couple of punches there. Oh, and quite the lariat. Flipping Drake in slow motion here. As you saw, he landed on his face and his shoulder mostly. Just the power of Aaron. And the explosiveness, too. Coming out of seemingly nowhere.
God, and even more punches to Drake. Just taking blows to the head.
Now lifting up Drake to do more damage. Targeting that shoulder that he landed on earlier. Oh my gosh. He's trying to rip his arm off. And he's pinning him down too. Hurting that shoulder. And Drake, he's trying to counter out of it, and he does. Drake back up to his feet. Not for long. Oh! And just slamming him against that fence. And DDT head first into the ground. Classic but effective move.
We've been using it for all
and just walking on him. Walking all over Drake.
Now bring in that trash can to play. So roughhousing Drake around. He puts Drake's on his shoulder. And he's just slamming his head into that trash can, but only once before slamming him into that fence. And then,
oh, slams him right down onto that trash can. Slow-mo, bam, right onto that barrel, gut first. The momentum sends him flying.
And you could tell that hurt. Drake just rolling in agony.
And he screams in pain too. And now stomping on that ankle. Aaron's not new to joint manipulation. He loves it. He loves to target people's joints. Every single one of them, as you can see, going for the ankles and the wrists, earlier the shoulder. Taking down every bit of the body effectively. And a knee to the head.
One.
Nothing hurts more than blunt force to the head, but a kick out at two. He's going to have to do a bit more blunt force if he wants to finish off this match. Speaking of blunt force. Oh! I thought Aaron was going to go for a hit with that chair, but Drake getting up out of nowhere. And he's got this sudden power, and boom! Right into the head with that skateboard. I'm tossing the board away. And not going to the cover, which is interesting. Looking to do more damage to Aaron. As the power of Drakey picks him up and slams him down face first onto the barrel. Drake's still not done. Oh my gosh, and a drop kick clipping the chin of Aaron.
Up his well side.
Yeah, almost to right.
Now Drake rummaging through the weapons looking for anything he can find, and he does find a stick. He just stabs it into the ribcage. It's now smacking his ribcage even more.
And now Drake may be going for some joint manipulation here with that stick. And he puts it up against the fence. Oh my god, in his head! Colliding with that stick. You can see the stick warp from the impact. And now Drake climbing again, third time this match. He's all the way up there on this fence. And a double foot stomp of Aaron rolling into Drake. And I'm not sure who took the most of that. Drake right back up on his feet. So clearly Aaron getting a gut full of knees. And Drake limping a little bit there. Both the competitors impacted. Oh my gosh. I'll tell you one thing, that ladder definitely impacted his head there.
Oh, definitely.
Oh! And now just beating him down with that stick.
Now Aaron is relentless. I mean, he will beat you down until you're dead and then keep beating you.
And now that recycling in the power, smashing Drake with the bin. He tried to block it. He tried to put his hands and his knees up. But you can't block a recycling bin hurling towards your face.
Nope.
I mean, you can try. He did.
And
now Drake goes up. And it goes up. Must come down.
And a power bomb to Drake. Watch that in replay.
The impact.
Bouncy, bouncy. Now Aaron just stalking Drake. What's he looking to do next?
Not sure why you didn't just cover him right there.
No, Aaron wants to humiliate. Did I say that word right? Let's go with it. He wants to humiliate Drake even more.
And Aaron knows that he wants to use that plywood somehow, but he's not sure exactly how he wants to do it yet. Never mind. I think he figured out something.
Well, I think he did.
mind.
Sitting up on the chairs. And
the twisted mind of Aaron is turning. Oh my gosh, and bouncing right off the recycling bin like a rag doll. Like nothing. Dead weight. Ain't shit.
Whoa.
And now up on the shoulders. And a vicious F5 right through it. Oh my gosh, and it shatters into a million tiny pieces.
He's about to have a concussion. His head smacked that harder than I smacked him on. Face.
That's still. And now throwing the many pieces of that board.
And he's going for the pin. Will he win it?
That's all done. He's done.
Ah, nothing?
You, me, talk now.
Well, as you can see, I'm a little busy.
Listen. I'm not going to sugarcoat this, all right? I love my job. I love what I do. Arrive, kick ass, leave, repeat. Okay? That's what I do. And I do it very well. That's why I'm still here. This is not a joke to me. I don't care what anybody else behind that camera says. This is not a joke to me. I take this job very seriously. The amount of zero talent that you've been giving me over these last maybe couple of weeks, it's getting on my nerves, all right? It's blood boiling of how many times I have to take somebody who has zero talent, doesn't even give me a challenge, and I have to act like I'm having fun because I'm not having fun anymore, all right? And if stuff doesn't change around here, I'm gone. And that's a huge piece that you're missing. So, I'm going to give you 10 minutes, tops, to put some actual competition out there for me. And if I don't get the challenge that I rightfully deserve, you know what's coming next.
You know what, Aaron? I've been meaning to talk to you. You are a very good wrestler, but that temperament. I recommend therapy. It's a very good thing. You can't just be coming in and punching your boss in the face and knocking him out cold while someone impersonating me all goes on a rampage. Now that is dealt with. But, since you did fight him as Fancy Jack, and you did kick his ass, I think it's time to give Drake another chance. I think it's time to give Barry Free another chance, because he doesn't take that as a joke either, my friend. And since they just had another fight, I'm hoping all of this will bring the company back together, and we can make even more money. So you, Drake, and Barry Free in a triple threat match for that.
I need therapy. It, whatever. It's thank you.
It's yes.
Thank you. And put some pants on next time.